Scandia, two dead in head-on crash Thursday night.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.